According to the back of your TV, look for the coaxial port. This is typically where your cable line will be connected. We are going to be removing any existing cable line and replacing it with the Easy Digital TV antenna. Installation is a breeze. Simply place the antenna connection over the coaxial port and screw it in. Pretty easy, right?